how to adjust the optional front or rear view camera on your next gen compact wheel loader. So a cool option on our next gen compact wheel loaders is a optional reverse camera or forward facing camera. So I'm going to show you how to go into the monitor and make some adjustments. So first thing we can do is go from night to day mode. And that's the top button here. It's got a little sun and a little moon on it. If we press that, that is night mode, so it's not blinding you when you're trying to drive at night, or you can go back to day mode. Now, the next item up for bids here is the brightness button, so we can manually change this. Here, we can go darker or lighter. And then another thing we can also do is add augmented lines. So let's add those. These lines can be used when you're reversing up to a wall and you want to be sure that you're not going to hit it, or you want to be sure that your machine's centered up. So you can also adjust these. You can adjust those by hitting the little pencil button here and then just simply touching the arrow in the direction you want it to go. And then we'll go back, and that is how you adjust your optional front or rear view camera on your next gen compact wheel loader.